Speaking of creativity, it goes hand in hand with copyright. It's the foundation for everything that we do. You need to understand copyright, and nothing is more important to your success long term than understanding what this means. When it comes to copyright, it's about control. And you can decide to give up that control through options like Creative Commons, but you need to make that choice. I suggest you investigate the Copyright Alliance. It's a great nonprofit trade association that really has some tremendous resources on copyright. You can also take a look at copyright.gov from the US government to better understand the process. Know your rights and really understand things, as well as respect others' rights. I see so many people who work in creative fields who steal music and think it's okay to use music that they don't have a license to in their slideshows or video projects. Musicians are just as creative and important as brethren as photography and video. Don't steal from other creative people. The cost and the risks are huge. Same thing with images and other content. Make sure you have the rights to use what it is you are using.